UK weather, blizzards and temperatures of 7°C forecast for coldest week of winter, but will it snow in your area? The bulk of the population is set to shiver through sub-zero temperatures in a cold snap expected to last all week. Britain is braced for the coldest week of this winter so far, with snow expected across most of the country and temperatures set to drop as low as -7°C. A series of weather warnings have been put in place, forecasting snow and ice from Sunday and throughout next week, the Met Office has said. The cold snap is expected to grip Britain until at least next weekend, with the chance that milder weather may not arrive until the middle of the following week. Difficult driving conditions are expected as ice forms overnight tonight, and the bulk of the population can expect to shiver through sub-zero temperatures. Freezing temperatures in the northeast mean drivers should be alert to tricky conditions, Chronicle Live reports, with a weather warning in place between 2 a.m. and 10 a.m. on Sunday. A yellow warning has also been issued tomorrow in Kent, Kent Live states. Met Office forecaster Craig Snell said the first full week of February will probably be one of our coldest weeks of this winter so far. He said, "It's going to be a cold week, plenty of dry weather around, but many places will probably see some snow at some point during the week, but for a lot of us not really amounting to much at all. Probably one of our coldest weeks of this winter so far, but snowfall-wise, doesn't really look too disruptive at this stage." Sunday is expected to be much drier and brighter than Saturday, with a bitter northeast wind making temperatures feel close to freezing in East Anglia and the southeast. A further weather warning for snow and ice is in place from 8 p.m. on Sunday until 10 a.m. on Monday, spanning southeast England. In Merseyside, a yellow warning has been put in place by the Met Office for Monday and Tuesday because of snow and ice, the Liverpool Echo states. A similar warning is in place for Wales, Wales Online reports. Scattered rain, sleet and snow showers are expected to be most frequent in Kent and East Sussex on Sunday evening, before affecting parts of East Anglia and Greater London later into the night. Around 1 to 3 centimetres of snow could accumulate inland, mainly over hills above 100 metres. Mr. Snell said the working week would start on a bitterly cold note, with the bulk of the population waking up to temperatures between 0°C to -2°C. The mercury could plummet as low as -7°C in sheltered parts of Scotland and spots most prone to the cold in the Midlands and Wales. The latest cold snap has seen leading bookmaker Coral offer odds at 10-11 on this month ending as the coldest February ever in the UK, the Daily Record reports. Then, between 9 p.m. on Monday and 3 p.m. on Tuesday, there is a further chance of snow and ice for the north of England, Northern Ireland, North Wales and Scotland. A spell of rain, sleet and increasingly snow will move east across the UK, gradually weakening across England and Wales. Mr. Snell added, "Quite a lot of the UK will see some snow as we head through Tuesday, but as it ventures into the Midlands, southwest England and eventually later in the day across southeast England, it's just going to be a few flakes of snow. So many people will see some snow, but don't expect to build a snowman." Tuesday morning is again expected to be widely below freezing, with highs of 5-6°C in spots on the western coast of Wales and southwest England, he added. Overnight into Wednesday will be another chilly night, while the day will generally be cold, crisp and sunny. A front of rain is expected to move through the country on Thursday, before the cold air swiftly returns.